Rain. Ah, oh, P7. It is raining. Fuck me, it's actually fucking raining. Fuck me, it's raining! It's raining in Abu Dhabi! I think somebody's on the lap now, that Mercedes, I think. Might be Troy. Yeah, he got a timing though. P6, he's won. So I'm down to P8. Percy Toincoin hasn't set a time yet. Mate, great lap as well, because you fucking smashed it, you're going to be P5 at worst. There's nobody going to be improving, I don't think. Everyone's coming back in the pit lane. That's it, quali's done. Oh, I'm down to P9, fucking Toincoin somehow beat me still. Fuck's sake. Percy's on an out lap still though. Percy's going for a lap. To be fair, he might actually beat me. I don't think so. Yeah, even if we could have gone a bit earlier, that would be better, wouldn't it? But no, I think he's got me. No, he ain't. Everyone's retired apart from Mortal, Toincoin, and Indigo's on an out lap, and Percy's on an in lap. So it's not going to be. You're not going to improve it. I doubt it. Have a look at the deltas on the thingy and see. Yeah, I just retire, mate. Indigo's on a lap now, but it's just you and Toincoin in the pits. Who's not out? He's not retired already. Yeah, we're just waiting for Toincoin.
Yeah.
cracking stuff. Less than 2.5 off pole as well. Pretty good. So it started raining when I was out, but then Troy A, Toinkoin and Percy did their times after me. So Troy A and Toinkoin improved. Yeah. That's what it's telling me.
Watch my top is an absolute essential for any Formula 1 fan. Entire app with new widgets, statistics, local race schedules, and countdowns, you name it. They even have support for Apple's new Live Activities feature with real-time updates during a race right on the lock screen and honestly,
yep.
Some of the best-looking widgets I've seen.
Mediums to hards, is it? All right then.
Okay, so everything looks good on the power unit cycles, so let's concentrate on bringing tyres and brakes up to temperature.
Yep, especially if it's Monza turn one, it's a treasure. Not 0.1.
Good launch as the race starts. Keep
good luck, mate.
The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid is formed. Be ready with a clutch.
Yep.
start. Good job. back. Okay, we've got a full course caution. The safety car.
Yeah, box, mate, box for hards. Yeah, same.
Slow down, maintain positive.
I'm in double stack behind you. Have a look, race director, mate. Check it now. There's two AlphaTauris behind you. They're going to double stack. You what? Okay. Might be lagging or something.
Don't worry about it, mate. It can happen to the best of us. Now look, I've put a new strategy option for you in the MFD, so go and have a look.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure you'll you could do, and then go soft at the end. Fucking double stacking, come in. Box Doe and Lucas Percy stayed out. They're in the lead, obviously. I'm down to 13th. Made that 14th because Liam, yeah, stayed out as well for some reason. Oh, Liam's actually not. He has pitted. He pit because he was able to pit before the safety car caught the train. He's on mediums, so yeah. I mean, the thing is, if we can get the hards to the end from here, then it's not so bad because the people who are on mediums will have to stop again, like guaranteed. The top two have stayed out on old mediums, so they're going to have to pit. Like, they're going to be like just rubbish at the restart. Shit, it's coming in this lap. That's quick.
Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this.
What
lap.
Is this restart? Oh my god. Oh, Mr. Rage has just driven off the circuit, Mr. Kane. Where are you off to? I don't think he's pit. Chance hasn't pit. You need to pass him as quick as possible, mate, on the next straight. We'll go for a dive. Battling and this is going to fucking up ruin us. Just stay with him, mate. Just let him go and stay with him. Oh, fuck me. Oh, he's hit you. Can you use your eyes? Use your eyes to get out 1 sec. Twincoin's gonna fucking take himself out and take somebody else with him at this rate. Are you in DRS? Jordy's got 3 seconds. Get in that DRS, mate. I haven't got DRS, but don't worry about me, stay within his. I'm going to let Twincoin through and use his DRS. Good stuff. Twincoin's burning everything to catch up. He's not got any errors, his light's flashing. I think he's got your DRS. Yeah, it's alright. Don't forget he's got no DRS left. I reckon Hart's going to get to the end. He's burning hers. He's not got anything though. His light's flashing. His tires might be going off soon. Might be an idea to get around him soon. Watch out for Toynbee, burn. He's flashing again.
Okay, be careful. We think you're going to start losing some tyre grip any time now.
Top two on 13 lap old mediums. Liam Yez on 14 lap mediums. Yeah, eventually it'll just drop off and die there, mate. There he goes. Push now. Catch him. Make sure you don't lose Keza.
Okay, the safety car is out.
That's typical, man. Bullshit. Box for softs. I'm going to have to box behind you again. He's going to double stack though, time coin, so you'll jump him. Yeah, they'll be your youngest quali ones, I suppose. Who calls that one then? Push him, mate. He's gonna fucking try and create a gap. Push him, push him. Well, don't touch him though, but push him. I've got a 2 second gap to Sam Green and I'm gonna lose out to him if this guy keeps fucking about. Nah, he's not going over Delta too much though. Overtake him. Go for it. Dive him in the pits. You beat him in the pits. Go, 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 go. Oh, what? I'm going to lose out to Sam Green here. And I've lost out to Geordie and Equaz. I'm down in 12th, mate. That's so fucking annoying, man. Yeah, people will get desperate in the safety car roost. It won't be in straight away. Me, oh well. So everyone's on soft around you, are they? Did anyone stay out?
Sorry,
Oh, mate. Why? Yeah, you're gonna have to get past them as quickly as possible, mate. Just fucking just dive them into the, like Max Verstappen them into the fucking hairpin. To be fair, it will literally be the same thing. You'll be on fresh softs and they'll be on old fucking mediums or hards or whatever, so it will literally be the same thing as what Max did. But you need to get past them as quickly as possible. Yeah, well, they'll have to do the same thing, but if they're... Well, just don't get caught up in anything at the same time is the problem. Lap sprint. This is to the end.
Safety car in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature. Remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags.
No, he's been taken out.
Nice move. Good job.
Yeah, he's had a problem.
Thank you.
box does flashing, has it not got any eyes? I'm blocking him from going. Go, 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 go. There's accidents behind. Go, 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 mate. Go, go, go. Push, push, push. German's coming with me. Oh, go, 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 just go. I'm not going for it. I'm not going for it. Watch out for German. What'd you get? Nice. Oh, German got a 20-second penalty for corner cutting on the final corner. Well, Troyer might have. Where was Troyer? Did he finish ahead of you? No, no, did he finish ahead of you on track? Alright then. Because he might have left the session and then it would have demoted him down the order. So he could be P7, but it depends on where he was when he crossed the line. But anyway, at least you got a good result. So. Ooh, blimey. I might have been 12 because of penalties, because of Troy, because Troy was ahead of me.
Yeah.